Yay, and we're back. Hey guys. BSB. Big school band. There's an item up here that I miss. Ooh. Okay, so we left off here. I'm gonna just adjust this real quick. Nice. What'd you think overall? Nice. It isn't too difficult of a game. Yeah, DLC does get much harder. Can't get to the chest without scroll ahead. I don't care about scrolls. Oh, there's so many chalice dungeons. That's pretty impressive. Nope, not that move. Not, nope, come on. Please. Oh, I guess I could just do it now. Ah! There we go. Sekiro. Yeah, I would agree. Sekiro is the best combat. I would say Bloodborne has second best. I think just everything is just coheres so well together. Oops. I keep thinking these are players. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. We're just gonna back up. Ow. Sucks you can't lock onto these guys. Yeah, Ludwig. And I like the Lady Maria fight. Gotta be the way forward, right? Oddball, therefore up. Okay. Ooh, this looks like a boss room. Try beating to a pulp. Well, we do have a big stick. Woman ahead. All right. Oh, I meant to read the message. Oh, yeah, that's right. I got here. And then I died. Saves my souls. Can I just. Oh, no. You can't. out. No. Two hits. Holy crap. Dark Souls, Sekiro, Bloodborne, Dark Souls 3, Dark Souls 2, Demon Souls, Elden Ring. Wow, you really put Elden Ring down there. Yeah, so let's talk the game that we have in front of us. I need more health. Ow. Baldur's Gate 3. Really? Oh man. That's fine. It's only a little bit off. I don't know if I would like Baldur's Gate. Like, I like the little bits I'm seeing, but it looks really involved, and I just don't feel like I have the time to really invest in that. Oh yeah, there we go.
Thank you kindly.
Where is the shaded woods? Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, you don't have to necessarily play the game to enjoy the OST. You could just bring up the soundtrack and listen to it in spare time. I like this boss run. It's not that bad. I feel like this might be one of the easiest boss runs in this game that I can remember. I feel like a lot of games are better than Dark Souls 2. Alright. Okay. Gonna heal real quick. Not get pinched. There we go. Stagger. Oh. Uh-oh. That was a long time underneath. Aw, man. This is fine. I will say having the life gems is quite nice now that I can actually just buy them an infinite amount of them. Ah. One more. Yeah, there we go. Cool scorpion boss, you mean the same boss that was in Dark Souls 1? Except without the lava. It is definitely just a Quelaag. Now how do I get this? Did I need the boss to whack that down? Curse. Yeah, tell me about it. Right back. I don't like that message. Now it's making me second guess. You lie. Try dash and then hurrah. Wirehead. Why is there blood? How did he die? He just died. It's really tight. I don't like these confined areas. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Are these enemies? Or are they friendly? Not friendly. That's a big guy. Oh, it's like an elephant guy. Bonk. And bonk. I'm still disappointed by this. This is not what it's supposed to look like. I have a feeling that he's gonna toss something if I go to get this item. Oh no, he's just gonna come down. Alright. Oh, he's got like no health. I'm gonna try not to speed through this like I was doing the last episode or two. Saint ahead.
Make deal with Governor.
Yeah. What do you got? Don't I already have this? I do already have that. I thought. I do. Interesting. All right, so we can go upwards. There's an item here. Ooh. Or we can go this way. Upwards might be pro. Oh, this is just a chest. Okay. And bonk. Dragon Charm. Where even is that? Dragon Charm. Cures poison and greatly restores HP. Okay. Slow enemies with low damage and fast enemies with high damage. That doesn't make sense. That sounds like bad design. I don't like that. Alright, so we got this dude who chucks his axes. And they home. That's cool. Yeah, that's a great idea. Just toss your weapons. Yeah, it's a lot. I like the options, but kind of convoluted. Hello. I can't get up that way. That'll never not get old. Just floor them. It's very claustrophobic. I really don't like tight spaces. What's this? New message. Comfort required ahead. But skeleton. So we haven't had a bonfire in a while. There's one. It's like I looked. I don't think I missed one. Unless it's hidden behind the wall. Alright. So, who are these guys? More of the falconers? No, they're like, don't even like walk on the ground. Ah! No. Oh. That could have been really bad. I did miss the bonfire in Pharos. Okay. Whatever, I can go back. It's hard to tell if, like, they did that on purpose or, like, it's just a product of its... These guys do parry, which is scary. I never know if they're gonna block one of my hits. Also, I should probably level up, huh? Before I die. Ah! We still have the pit to get through, huh? What are these things? Weird, like, pig corpses? Wow, they really, like, lead where you're gonna be. no. All right. I think that's all of them. You've gained insight. That's a body. There's a chest in there, but I can't get through. Be wary of chest. Can you really? Yeah, there's no way you can jump inside of that. The whole area seems to be just this little nothing.
Bearer of seeks, seek the king, lest this la-
Jeez. Do I really need to get... What do I need to get my agility to? 110 seems pretty high. Am I supposed to get it to like 120 or like 112? It's gonna be a while. Hopefully not much further, much more souls. Because I could definitely benefit from more stamina. Okay, so this way. So you said I can get into the well. I don't know if it's worth it. You'll have to tell me if the item in there is worth killing all those guys again. So these are gonna drop. After I get decently far down, huh? Why did he die? Back up, back up. No, don't swing in the wrong way. I'm trying to heal, but it wouldn't register the button press. Torch. right? No, he fell. Can I land on? Oh no, he's over there. It's so stupid. I'm trusting that that's an actual phantom and not something that's gonna attack me. Vision's a boss. Ooh. Oh. Boss ahead. I don't know. It looks like death. Probably mean in here. Okay. I'll probably still be playing. I missed! Oh no! Okay. Ooh. Can I even open this? Torch required ahead. Does it really get that dark? Oh no. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that at all. Well, they're not moving. Is that where I need to try light and then try luring it out? I think I still have another butterfly thing. Okay. Pointless ahead. Okay. I shall trust you, random person. That's just put out my torch. Alright, good. Oh. Displays. Ooh. I got a skirt. That was it. Okay. Gonna heal up and then get back in there. We'll do one more. I don't like whatever's making that sound. Oh! I'm stuck on the pews. No, don't break. Ow. Alright, we got this. It's gonna heal up for a second. Alright, we gotta repair this. Hopefully there's a bonfire coming up. Titanite slab, yeah. Hurrah for woman, sure. Okay. We're now on the other side. That looked like something. I don't like the look of that thing though. Sniper spot. I suppose that was kind of a funny boss. Didn't really give many souls. Can maybe get one level. Who are you? Have you always been there? Oh, this is the lady I gave her all these clothes.
Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy.
I don't need any pyromancy, though.
Alright.
Okay. I don't know how we can get one level. At once, maybe like 7 people.
I knew you'd be back.
I think total, I had like 40 something on one stream. I don't know, I'd have to go and look.
Thank you kindly.
A lot of people watch it after, or they just like click on it and it counts as one view. And then click off. So there's no watch time or ad revenue, it's just like the view count. Okay. Yeah. You know, it's something. I'm not gonna complain about it. I feel like I should probably light that torch too. I'm gonna... Ooh. I shouldn't have... Oh no, oh no. Ah! Yep, I should have... With the torch. Yep. How are you supposed to light the torch? Can you not light it from the bonfire? There you go, my torch. All right, now we should be safe. Oh, we need to repair the thing. That's what we need to do. Let's get some money. Yes. I don't know if we can. Yeah, we need another chunk. Oh, we could increase our gear though. These are much heavier. Oh yeah. Man, I could be selling this stuff. Rusted mastodon leggings. I didn't even realize I had all this crap. Mannequin mask. It's 1.6 compared to 2.1. That's pretty good. Time for some new fashion. It's slightly heavier, but significantly more. That's worth it. Three to five, not worth it. I'll keep that on. Nothing in here. And then these. Yeah, we'll put on the assassins. We're still normal rolling. Man, they're really just angry, like all the time. No, I kind of like the newer souls where you don't have to upgrade your armor. It's less of an investment that you have to worry about. All right, that should help.
I'll be around if you make it back.
It looks so silly. All right. Yeah, but the numbers go up. Min-maxers. Well, I'm trying to squeeze as much health as I can get. So if it helps with some of just a little bit of damage. Oh man. How did that miss? Yeah, I'm not used to single-handed. Okay. Can I make it in time? Not gonna make it. No. Single-handed sucks. It helps incredibly little. What is this place? Oh! It's a spider home. And that's what it is. The home for spiders. Okay, it's just that little lamp I hear. Spider Town. Yes, it. An app name. I missed. No. I can't hit it. And now I've fallen and I can't get up. Oh no. This is not good. Oh! There was something else, a couple spiders. Too heavy to open. Are they fighting? They're just attacking boxes. Oh, that's cool. Like, I hate it, but I think it looks cool. What's the word when there's like holes and things? That's the kind of feeling I'm getting. Like nails on chalkboard almost. Just looking at those spikes. Oh no. Envisions of weapon. Is there another one in this room? Can I just grab this or will they attack me when it goes out? Okay. Well, there's the ladder. I was just about to say, they don't attack you when you have the lamp out, the torch out, but no, they definitely still do. At least the spider hosts. Okay. No wonder there's little spider icons on the doors. Oh, invader. Ow, all right. One more. Be great if I didn't just swing in a random direction. No, he's healing too. There we go. And we'll just clear the house. Oh. What's this? Homeward bone. Oh, great. Exactly what I was looking for. It's locked. No, you don't say. The walls are like glistening. Bughead in short. Dry tears. Okay. My stick is about to break as well. I don't think I have anything to help restore it. Yeah, I don't have anything. Well, hopefully we get to a bonfire soon. I'm gonna have to cross that, aren't I? Okay, there's one big one there. Be wary of ambush back. Okay. Is he gonna drop down? Yeah. Nice. More games should have messages like this. It seems like such a simple thing. I'm gonna hope that if I drop down, I won't die. Okay. Can I? I can't. Alright. Anything this way? Not really. This is an interesting concept of walking on giant spider webs. How do I not die and get to the next part down here? I drop to that one. Ooh, I hurt. Oh! Okay. The spiders won't attack me, but the people will. My weapon's about to break. I can't fight them. Oh, great. And there's a freaking... I don't remember how we got here. It's been so long. Well, I guess we're going in. Let me just train them back. Okay. That should give us enough time. Get through the mist. Go, 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 go. Sorry, I keep whacking the mic with my headset. Okay. How am I supposed to? I use two-headed. My weapon's about to break. So I'm gonna say this is about a wash. We're gonna die, and I'm gonna have to come back after I repair it. It's basically the Demon Souls spider, but it's got two sides. And instead of fire, he spits poison. I do have the small one, but it does like no damage. Oh, it does way more than the broken club. What is that? He shoots a laser beam. Yeah, first try with our backup weapon. Alright, that is a cool boss. I like things that are different and like just like a unique concept. Great Soul Embrace. Oh, it's a dragon. I didn't even see that. Crashed through. Fine work. Why, thank you. We gotta fix our club. Ooh, hey, we got a key. Oh, this is the primal. Nice. That was pretty quick. You have repair powder. Do I have repair powder? I didn't see repair powder. Of course you tell me now. I don't think I have any repair powder. Oh, I do have repair powder. Wow. Oh well. Sorry, you have a backup weapon, right? I don't think we have enough now.
I'll be around.
Okay, I'll go back after I level up. There's also that door I think we got the key to.
Bear, it is the only choice.
That worked out. There we go, just needed one. Now I can dump the rest in the other, like health and stamina. Actually, health is okay. We'll go stamina. Okay, I'm gonna try it. I don't know if that's picking up, but I'm banging the mic with my headset. 32 more, yeah.
Thank you.
Alright. Yeah, being able to buy as many as those as we need and not having to rely on just the random drops in the world. Oh, it's makes it way less stressful. Way less frustrating. So there was a door here. And then, yeah, you said in the doors of Pharos, so we'll go back there after. I kinda remember where this was. It was like way in here. Also, I can get this item. Oh, I also miss like everything down there. Okay, it was like this way. It was after the boss in here. Or maybe I'm misremembering where it was. I think maybe this room. No. There is an item here. I can't really get to it. That's okay. I don't need that item. It's fine. I don't think it was this far. Or was it? Yes. Yes. Okay. Really? What was the point of this room? This is fine. Black Knight Ultra Greatsword. Fire Seed. Alright. Yeah, we're not going to be using like any of those. Okay, I don't think we can go back. I think I'll just bone home. Yeah, we'll just bone home. Da, 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 da. Poof. Oh, you don't lose your souls. Nice. Okay. Pharos was back this way. Oh, that still hit. Think it was this way? Now I don't know. Yeah, it's inside of there. I got up to 111. I don't know what more you want from me. I don't think that this, yeah, this isn't the right way. I gotta remember where to go. Okay, so that's where we're at. It was, I think, just one back from here. Yes, maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, I must have been back because this is too far. The worst boss in the game in Pharos. Got it. Is it the rat boss? I know there's a rat boss. Okay. One hit. Nice. Oh, cool. I got his great shield. Not gonna make it. Gosh dang it. I can't walk around him. Whoa, two items. What is this? Okay. Alright, so that's where that guy is drinking. Goblon. I remember there was a second way to go. Oh no, that way went nowhere. Although I think there is a way here. Aha! Yeah, this looks like maybe a boss room. Oh! Is that a dog? I can't hit it, I'm dead. Oh, there's a Pharos, two Pharos stones. The church with the fountain in the middle is the way to it. So is this not the right way? Come here, little rat thing. Okay, just sidestep. Ooh. Find a ladder. Okay. So I don't want to activate these. Is it the Giant's Causeway? Is that what it's called in Ireland, where it kind of looks like this? Where the rocks are like very crystalline looking. I'm gonna guess you're not friendly. Oh, okay. Dwarf required. Oh, he's fast. No, I want to do the leaping. There we go. Okay. Not a lot of space. Listen carefully. We're off silent. It is quite nice. Something big is this way. It's a mimic, isn't it? No, nope, not a mimic. No, it's gas. Petrified dragon bone. Okay, now we're here. Wow, this area is quite large. Is that a dude? Oh, is that a statue? Oh, no, no. Oh. I just want to backstab, but I can't get there in time. Okay. Visions of ranged battle. Oh, I hear the bonfire. Oh, it's right there. It's probably this one. Maybe. Ow. Oh, I almost fell. No, 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 no. Bosses next to another bonfire. Well, I have yet to find a bonfire. Bad luck ahead. Oh. Aha. Alright, you say this is the worst one? Oh no, I don't like this. It's a cool looking arena, but this doesn't look good. What do these have to say? Nimble one. Don't have anything for toxicity. Well, we'll put that on. We'll use it if we need to. All right, locking on was a bad idea. Toxic again? All right. It kind of sucks. No wonder they put the bonfire right next to the boss door. Yeah, I don't know. I could try again. I could kill these guys quick enough. And not freaking get. I can't. I'm swinging and hitting nothing. Because you'd think that you'd get, or I would have had some antitoxin stuff, but now I'm dead. It's because they stagger me and so I can't swing. Because they're jumping on me. Maybe if I roll and swing, roll to avoid and then swing out of the roll, I might be able to hit one. This is like, what, 4 or 5? And I hope they don't spawn again. They're probably going to spawn more. There's 4 of them. Don't have a stamina. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. You can swing it faster. Doesn't do as much damage. If I could swap it, where was it? I can swap it after I kill the little guys. It's probably gonna spawn more little guys, isn't it? Alright, this isn't any better. I don't know why. It's just like won't connect. Like you would think I'd be able to swing and hit them. But I'm able to hit like one. I don't know. Let me pay closer attention here. All right, I can get 2. Now I'm gonna die. It's like I run out of stamina and they also... I know, but I'm here now. It doesn't seem that hard, it's just annoying because they make you toxic. It's also a gank. Already toxic. Oh my gosh. We'll give it one more go and then we'll stop. Because now my health is basically halved. I'm gonna go back to the big stick. Okay. Yeah. Let's not do this now. That's annoying. Well, what else is there to do? I have the pit, but I can't go down the pit because I'll die. I don't have any way to survive that drop. No, I haven't. I don't think I have. I missed. like this angle. Gosh dang it. No, that was the best. You can buy the cat ring off of Shalkiar. The cat in Majula. There's a cat in Majula? Where's the cat in Majula? Do I have to kill the dragon first? Oh, what are you? Oh, they're like the little pig. They're piglets. Oh. Oh,
and one without much time, just about ready to... Not exactly. Well, oh yes. So... Nothing suited you, I presume.
I forget. I don't want to. Let me out. I don't want to freaking hit the cat. Are they invincible? Okay. Jeez. That's a lot. Probably more than I needed.
What? You have that glint and the scent of... Oh, don't feel bad.
Okay. I need... Oh, I need a lot. Okay.
Nothing suited. Well.
Let's use that. Oh, well, there we go. That should be enough.
Oh, you did.
Nope. Oh, yes. Also, what else did she sell? Okay.
Satisfied. I'll be around.
And then, this way. In Hyde's Tower of Flame.
You've had quite. You must have a. What a wonderful.
Hope I'm doing this right.
Go ahead. May the power of miracles be with you.
Yeah, I already got that. I've already been through this. I can just fast travel there. I just wasted 2,000 souls. Okay. Alright, where's this dragon? That way? That's where I came from. And this takes me to the next area. Well, I'm gonna drop down in the pit because I don't know where. The dragon would be? Can I kill this guy? Oh, Ring of Binding. Oh, that'd be nice. What else do I have? I have the Life Ring. I'll take this over that. Ring of Blades. Increases physical attack. Hello. Oh. Still not dead, eh? I don't know where the boss is. Where is this dragon? Is it this way? Oh, I haven't even. Oh, I haven't been over here. This is new. It's not really what I meant to do, but it works. Dead specters, strange ranged battle, and then dash. Ooh, nice. Be wary of gorgeous view. That is pretty nice. Pretty good. He's got a pike. I guess it's just a spear. Is there a difference between a pike and a spear? Okay. I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, okay. I guess that's fine. I gotta get close. We gotta run. How are you supposed to get there? He just burns you. Yeah, there's so many people I gotta kill now to get back there. Hailstone. Lag. Yeah, that was quite a bit of lag. Try dash. I don't have enough stamina. Like, this is gonna kill me right now, as soon as I stand up. How are you supposed to get to the dragon? There's only one way, and he just burns you. What are you supposed to do? Really? It like won its swing. Oh, it's doing it again. I mean, technically it's my fault because I'm holding the directional button. Well, it aggroes as soon as I come up the stairs. That's the problem. It was fast. I'm not very fast and I'm not very tankish. Thank you. All right, come here. Okay. That's all right. See, he's immediately doing it. Oh, go, 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 go. Why am I not sprinting? Holy crap, I'm pushing the button. Oh, he's just so little. He's a dragon. Why didn't he just fly away? Is he stupid? Yeah, there's like a delay of when I push the button and he starts to sprint. Like a 2 second delay. So I'm pushing it right, 3, 2, 1, and then an extra like 1 second for him to start sprinting. I don't know if it's like that in the other games. Never really paid attention to that. But I had full stamina though. Like I had tried to... Like the first time, sure, but like the second or third attempt should have still worked. Oh, it's Ornstein. Oh. All right. That was bad. That was really bad. God, now I gotta go through all that freaking again. I'm just gonna sprint through. We can make it. Yep, DS1 copy paste. Did Dark Souls 3 have any copy pasted in bosses? I'm trying to think. Hoping they're not fast enough to catch up to me, or they'll de-aggro as soon as I cross this bridge. Oh no, they're still coming. Go, 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 go. Stray demon. Yeah, okay. There are a couple stray demons. Yep. I should have paid attention to that. Staggered him? And a bump. And a roll. And a bunk. I mean, when it's not a gank, it's not that bad. Oh, hello. Are you a friend? I can't hear talk.
Transient.
Yeah, quite low.
This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient, you would never make a knight of the blue. And be gone. Transient, you would never be gone.
So I should kill him? Power shield. Cracked blue eye orb. Okay, so we got that way. And this is just dead ends. Fog wall ahead, but not here. What does that mean? Why are there so many dead people here? I see. So he's just a PvP guy.
Bearer, seek lest.
Only four. Dang. That's enough. For now. Okay. Okay, we're gonna land right here. Oh, right. Cool. Okay. I don't really partake in the PvP too much. I'm just not that interested in it. I want to say I should hit that one. This little log here. Oh wait, no, I can land on this one. That'll help. I don't know if this will hold my weight. I feel like this is going to break and I'm dead. Yep, I knew it. Oh, zero clip load. I guess that makes sense. Well, I could do it now. I'm at 0.2. Is it just the ring? Yeah, it's just the ring. These don't weigh anything. Um, Yeah, we're gonna die. Usually you don't have to fall too far, though, in the other games. It's not really any situation. Maybe in, like, a couple areas you'll fall. But for the most part, it's not... nothing like this. That I can think of. I screwed myself, didn't I? Hey, you made it. Oh, geez, we're ugly. And we make this. We can. Alright, so any further because to that one. I don't know what's down there, though. I don't know what's up here. What did I have? I had the manchettes, and I had the assassin shadow leggings. Let's get the other rings back on. I think I had that. Or that, I have that one. We'll leave that one. Be wary of enemy. Oh, great. Yeah, they're not little tiny. I'll take that over the... annoying ones, small ones. I went the wrong direction. Is that a Pharos on the ground? That's an interesting idea. There's just so many of them. I mean, this is Dark Souls 2, so the expectation... that looks like a boss. How do I get over there? Charmer. Oh, hey, look at that. I have a feeling this boss has to do with rats. Oh, look at that, rats. There's a lot of rats. And I missed. That didn't kill him. Oh no. Don't throw. Cool. Are you supposed to be there? Oh, sorry.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy company.
Just hit him upside the head.
Is that a rat? Hast one of mine rat burrows conquered? Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms?
No.
Of course. Get thee gone. We will tolerate thy...
Okay. Oh. Robber skeleton. That's a big skeleton. Oh, hey, now we're in the center. Okay. More falling. I think he probably would have had a lot of fun doing those voice lines. And I guess I have to drop onto this bridge. Fine work, but hole ahead. I don't trust that bridge. I don't trust that chest. I do want a bonfire. That'd be nice. Okay, this is nothing. Message. Praise the sun. I guess you do have to drop down. Can I make it? Hey, I made it. Ash knuckle ring. Can I make this? Nope. Homeward bone. Oh, hello. You look like you explode. Yep. Here go all my souls. Where? Oh. Back here. I don't need the... I'll leave the cat ring on, sure. Okay, they hurt. Oh, man. Jeez. Good thing I was healing. Knots and rings. Things that are inside of tree branches. I didn't know what else to call it. Like, I just needed something. So you serve the rats, huh? Mr. Knight of the Cemetery. Well, a whole lot of good that did ya. This might be a trap. Hurrah for life. It's like, you know, trees. If you were to look inside the tree trunk, it'd have the rings, you know, showing how old the tree is. And then they get the little knots, you know, like the circle, the bulbous. Back in the swing of things. I know, that's my favorite too. It was just so fitting. Oh, half ladder. Nice. Visions of despair. No, you don't say. This part reminds me of Dark Demon Souls 2-2. At least there's no enemies. So far. Don't trust all the ladders. Oh, I seem to have made it just fine. This might be a mimic, though. Oh, all good. Token of Spite. Interesting. Message. Nice. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, hey. How many souls do I have? I got a decent amount. Invasion item, got it. Yeah, there's a lot of items I'm picking up that I'm not using. We could level up, or we could buy a crap ton of stuff. $55. How about this? We'll buy 40. And we'll see what else we can spend the rest of our money on. Not much money left. I want to see if we can upgrade it, but I don't think we have the slab. Reinforce. Oh, we do. Nice. And we have enough money. That's plus 8. Now we need chunks. Okay.
I'll be around if you wait.
And then we'll just buy some more. Darkness and poison. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Thank you.
The gutter. I think the massive club or whatever it is in the gutter. But I'm kind of committed to the large club now. Oh, the wall is moving because it's wet. Cool. Is like a heartbeat sound and I don't like it. Yeah, I see that. I have a bad feeling that this is gonna break on me. Wait, how am I supposed to get there? Great. Well, there's a ladder here. Every sconce. Okay. Oh, he's fast. He's fast. Oh, I just broke all my armor. Your armor can break? Ooh, I'll take that. No! Oh, shoot, man. You should plug it in. Come on! Okay. Well, if you do just randomly go away, thanks for joining in. As always. No! Okay, follow the bridges, you say. Oh, this is where I was. Okay, that's a bridge. Rip. Oh! Two hits! I guess all my armor is kind of broken, so. Probably won't go too much longer. Maybe a couple more tries through here, and then we'll, if we don't make it through, probably just stop. Okay, see ya. Okay. I can't make that. We'll go like two more to try and get through this. Thank you. I should get this. Okay. I'm kind of above it now. Hey, a chest. Surely this will be fine, right? And it was fine. So there's a bridge that goes that way, but I don't know how to get up to it. Oh, what are you? One more. I can't move. Oh, that was close.